a social enterprise is still a business. It's still got to have a commercial business model that makes a profit.
With 2.7 million people being unemployed, we need organisations like this.
Is this a business, or in fact, is it a hobby?
A 50% margin in the second year, that's very ambitious.
Once it's scalable, it will be bankable.
He might have to broaden his geography and broaden his thinking.
The Business Class with James Caan on CNBC.